All right, the Monarchs, they played their final home game before the NCAA comes to take things over for the week. Manchester hosting the Worcester Sharks this afternoon. It was 1-0 Worcester in the first period when Ben Ferrero, with a blast to the far post, power play goal, made it 2-0 after one. Under 30 seconds to go in the second, and Ferrero again, this time a rebound goal, made it 3-0 Worcester after two. New Hampshire came out firing in the third. Oscar Moeller, his 23rd of the year, made it 3-1. Then Manchester on a power play, and Corey Elkins will get his 18th, made it 3-2, but that's as close as Manchester gets. Worcester wins 3-2.